What's going on, y'all? And it's your boy, Young Jersey, back at it again with another video. And welcome back to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers franchise mode. As we are now in week 10, coming off of a 7-1 record. And the next week after the Saints, we had a bye week. So, which leads us here to week 10, because we don't have to play week 9. And we looking to come out here and get win number 8 against the Washington football team. I was just about to call them the Redskins. So we're going to come out here in D.C. and dominate today. This is what we need to do. You get what I'm saying? Shouldn't really be a hard game. It should be an easy game for us, hopefully. But we're going to see as we move forward with this game. So, yeah, guys, I feel like the defense getting better now. We getting there. We is getting there. I'm telling y'all, we are getting there. Like, every week, the defense has been getting better. And I hope, sorry, I got something in my nose. I'm like, I don't know. All right, there we go. I cleared my nose now, so no, I ain't picking. So don't be childish. Anyway, as I was saying, we got to come out here and get win number 8 so we can go 8-1 for the season. 8-1 for the season. We on a 6-game win streak. And we trying to make that to 7. So now here we go as Bradley Pinion kicks the ball to the Washington football team as they going to receive first and they not going to take it out. So now it's a touchback and a first down and 10 for Gibson. Gets this ball and he's not going to get any yards. He's going to lose one. Second down and 11 for the football team. They're not going to do much. Fitzpatrick comes out passing. Looks, strolls over the middle and is caught by Logan Thomas. And he's got a first down inside the 30, inside the 20. Then he's going to get to the 10-yard line. So it's going to be first down and 10. Technically, first and goal as Gibson lose 2 yards off the carry. Second down and 11. Fitzpatrick throws and it is caught by Gibson, who runs into the crib for a butt. Or no. For a, I was about to call the Redskins again. I was about to call them Buccaneers. But it's going to be for a Washington touchdown. So now the Bucs got to come out. And Ronald Jones gets the carry to start their first drive as Ronald Jones is already getting the Buccaneers into the football team's territory. And they get the ball again. Second down and 8 for Brady. Brady looks, throws over the middle for a wide open O.J. Howard. And he's got a first. Brady, handoff to Jones. Not going to do really much there. Only a yard. Second down and 9. Tom Brady rolling to the right side. Wants to throw up top for Gronk. And he's got a first down. Or no, actually, it's third down and 1. So on third down and 1, Jones gets the ball. And he's got a first down. And he's going to get it to the 10-yard line. So first down at the 10-yard line of the football team is I'm not keeping up right now. So third down and 9. Brady floats one to the end zone for Evans, and that is incomplete. So it's fourth down. They gonna kick this field goal. Suck up kicks it, and it is good, and it is true, as it should be. You're right there. Ain't no way you missing. So AJ Gibson gets the ball, stiff arms a man, and he's got a first down as JPP makes a tackle. First down and 10. Fitzpatrick in the shotgun looking to throw, and he finds his man open, but he doesn't have him. Now second down and 10. Fitzpatrick rolling outside, and he goes down by Shaq Barrett. So on third down and 22, he throws to the right, to the left side for Dorsett, and he gets out of bounds after getting a chunk of yards. So now Brady looking to pass, rolling right or left side. I don't know why I keep messing that up. As Brady just throws, and that is incomplete. Well overthrown OJ Howard. Second down and 10. Brady again looking left side, and he finds OJ Howard getting the first down, and they're moving the ball up to the 30. Now it is Ronald Jones gets through a couple of defenders and moves around again, and they are back in football team's territory. Now they go with Jones on the ground again, and he's only going to get 2 yards on the play. So second down and 9. Brady looks, throws up top for Evans. He's got him. First down at the 10-yard line. So first down and goal for Tom Brady. He guns one to Antonio Brown. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. And they take the lead for the first time in this game, which they shouldn't be having to play from behind. But hey, it is what it is. So now Bradley Pena gonna kick this ball, and now 37 gonna take it past the 15 to the 20 yard line, breaks a tackle, loses the football, and it is recovered by number 9, and he's gonna take it to the crib for a Buccaneer touchdown, and that will put them up by 10 points with the extra field goal. Now again, Pena kicks it off to number 37. And this time, can he hold the ball as he gets it up to the 20? He loses it again. And the linebacker, number 9, is on that again. So Brady and the Buccaneers coming out, throwing dots. And Chris Godwin trying to put a move, but it's going to be a gain of 5. Second down and 4 for Brady and the Bucs, giving the ball to Jones, picking his way and fighting to the first down. First down and 10. Brady looks, he's in pressure, and he goes down for the sack. So now it's gonna be second down and goal. Brady coming on shotgun, throwing left side on the flat for Ronald Jones, breaks a tackle, fights to the 10, to the 11, or really to the 11. So now Brady again goes down, and he is sacked once again. His O-line is not helping him. They're not keeping little brother safe. They're not protecting him there. So they're gonna go up by 20 to 7, which puts them up 13, as AJ Gibson gets this ball, and he is going to get it up to the 22 yard line. Not much there. So first down to 10, and Brady come out for their first possession of the second half as they connects to Godwin, and he's gonna get it to football team's territory. Now they're at the 50 to the 48 yard line, and they get it to the 46. Now second down and 8, Brady play action, looks, wants to run, and throws it away and out of bounds, out of dangerous reach. Now again, Brady rolling right side, and he decides to fire, and he overthrows Gronk, and that is intercepted by number 29, and he is going to get it to the 23-yard line of their own, as A.J. Gibson breaks the tackle, trying to get some yards. He has 17 and 6 carries. Now he got a man in motion, fakes the jet, gives it to Dorsett, and he gets shut down 2 yards shy of the first down, as he connects to Thomas, and he has a first down. Fitzpatrick is 4 or 15 on pass. I think, I don't know if I read that wrong, but correct me. Anyway, Gibson gets the carry, and he gets it for a gain of 7 yards as he loses the football, and it is picked up by Jamel Dean, and he's gonna go inside the 30 to the 20 to the 10. 5-4-3-2-1. Tampa Bay scores again. Touchdown, Tampa Bay Buccaneers. And they are showing what that defense is all about. And they'll go up 26-7. And now Fitzpatrick handoff in the gun with A.J. Gibson, who breaks the tackle. And he's going to fight a couple of yards. So that'll make third down and manageable. And Gibson, he is going to be having the first down. And now it is Fitzpatrick looking, and it gets batted down by Shaq Barrett. So second down and 10. And A.J. Gibson gets the ball, and he is going to get it up to the 35-yard line, or I don't know if I'm correct, but it looks like it's a hold on the offense, so that's going to put them second down and 17. Fitzpatrick throwing left side, and he connects to Logan Thomas once again. Fitzpatrick coming out passing, looks, he's in trouble, and he loses the football, and it is recovered by the lineman. I think it was Dominic Sue, but I'm probably right. But anyway, Brady finds Evans open over the middle, and that's going to put him to the 15-yard line. Now they're in the red zone. They go with Jones on the ground, and he is going to get a gain of 4. Now they go on the ground with Ronald Jones, and he's going to get a couple of yards after that. Third down and 2. Brady looks, fires left side, and it's caught by O.J. Howard, who runs it in for a Tampa Bay Buccaneer touchdown. And now the Buccaneers have scored once again, and they have put a 30-piece on this Washington football team's defense. So now Fitzpatrick coming out again, throwing to Logan Thomas. He's been doing pretty good, as he's going to be inside Buccaneers territory, as he loses the football too. But somehow, I didn't get the ball. It was recovered by Whitehead, but I don't understand, y'all. Madden puts burdens on us. But in second down and 4, screen was supposed to be for Gibson, which is incomplete. Third down and 4, and he connects to Philip Dorsett, and he's got a first down at the 1. So Fitzpatrick on the goal line trying to get Gibson inside the end zone, and he's going to be held short, and he's going to be held short again. So third down and goal. They go with Gibson on the ground, and he has a wide open lane on the right side, and he just cruises in for that touchdown. So now Tampa Bay and the Tampa Bay come out and Brady dot throws a dot to OJ Howard. Again, it's Brady looks, throws for Evans, and he's got a first down inside the 10 to the 9. So first down and goal at the 9-yard line. It is Brady running right side, looking, throwing to the end zone for Gronkowski. And that is going to be a Buccaneer touchdown once again. And we are dominating. We own this stadium. We own the football team. Their defense has been terrible. So now Fitzpatrick comes out passing, and that is incomplete, trying to connect the door set. Fitzpatrick again coming out, throwing a dot, and that's incomplete, which is not a dot. Third down and 10. Fitzpatrick in shotgun, scrambling, and he gets sacked again, and he lost the ball, and it's recovered by his offensive lineman. And now the Buccaneers gonna have this ball, and they gonna start with a run with Fournette with 1 minute left. They go on a run with Ronald Jones, trying to cut it to the left side to bust free. No homo. Now, again, it's Brady on third down and 7. Fires a dot for Mike Evans. And can he catch it? He won't catch it. So, third or fourth down and 7. Brady, what does he do? Fires it. And it's caught by Evans. First down, Tampa Bay. And that's going to give them the... Dude, that's going to give them the confirmation to take the knee. Or it's going to give them what they need to take a knee. As we... now get win number 8 of the season, and we are looking pretty good. 7 straight wins, and we are getting 8. We getting to 8 wins. That's a blessing, because not all teams get to 8 wins. So we got to be thankful. And you see the Redskins, or the they gave up 156 passing yards on the ground. And oh my God, I ain't really do much with the run. Probably did, I don't know. I'm probably sleeping on the run. Who knows? I could be wrong. But anyway, until next time, I'm out.